CWIR currently traded at 0.015, hitting that high level of 0.016. It's going to be a top level resistance level there. 1.8, in my personal opinion, could break out with that break of 1.8 right now. Currently set up for a move. You guys have 30 million shares being traded so far today, breaking through the 1.4 and the 1.2 on the 10, 20, and 30 day simple moving averages. Really nice here, especially on the 30th. You guys got up to that same area, could not break through the 20 and 30 day simple moving average. As same for the zero over here on the high of, let's see, with the high 1.4 again. And that was going to be on February 2nd, which is going to be on Friday. Really nice move here. The chart is setting up here, in my personal opinion, as well. We're going to have those resistance levels at that 1.6, 1.8, and 2.0, like I said. And your support levels underneath this right now are going to be at that 1.4. I would expect that that will become a solid support level here. As long as this volume continues in this pressure, you guys break through that 1.6, 1.8 is going to come quick. You guys break through that 1.8, I believe it can break out from there, but it does appear that this chart is starting to set up right now. So we're going to put in 2.5, 0.015 resistance levels at that 0.016. That's going to follow up by that 1.8 and 2.0 support. 0.014, and that's going to follow with the 1.2 down there. And then the 1.0, it looks like a solid support under there. Watch for a break of 0.018, in my opinion. Chart is set up. Watch for a break of 1.8, in my opinion. Chart is set up for a move here. Again, CWIR. If you guys follow the stock, I encourage you to join investorshangout.com and check the link in the description for the CWIR stock message board. We can share your thoughts and your opinions with the tens of thousands of other active investors who use investorshangout.com daily.